Is a dark business.
Five-man job, busting in and busting out of a diamond wholesalers.
This heist.
Hey, Joe, I'm gonna shoot this guy.
You shoot me in a dream, you better wake up and apologize.
Is much more colorful.
Hey, your names. Mr. White, Mr. Blonde, Mr. Orange, Mr. Pink.
Why am I Mr. Pink?
I pick. Be thankful you're not Mr. Yellow.
But you can't get the green.
What happens if the manager won't give you the diamonds?
Cut off one of his fingers, the little one. After that, I'll tell you if he wears ladies' underwear.
Without a little red.
I'm shot in the belly.
Hold it!
The line between crook and cop.
We were set up. Cops were there waiting for us.
Is a very gray area.
As soon as I heard the alarm, I saw the cops.
No, I'm telling you, the cops didn't show up until after Mr. Blonde started shooting everybody.
Harvey Keitel.
That kid in there is dying from a bullet I saw him take. So don't you be calling him a rat.
Michael Madsen.
If they hadn't done what I told them not to do, they'd still be alive.
Tim Roth.
I'm dying here! I'm dying!
Steve Buscemi.
You're acting like a first-year thief. I'm acting like a professional. They get you, they get closer to me, and that can't happen.
Reservoir Dogs.
Let's go to work.
Look for it on Blu-ray, DVD, and digital download.